Wanna woo, nigga. She wanna fuck with the woo.
What's up, y'all? We are back with another video, but and this one's about like something it's about a FBG duck. All right, this is my first rapper like review. If you guys don't know, well, he just died, I think, like 5 days ago, not even like 5 days ago, but. Yeah, if you guys don't know, he died in Chicago on Oak Street. It's sad because he is a good rapper, and his mom's actually like sad and stuff that he died. But anyway, I don't know if it's me or like all the freaking rappers are like dying early. Like, I don't get why. Wait, don't mind my vest. But like, no, they're dying like early as heck. And I think it's dumb. Cause like if you're in a freaking game wars or whatever the hell y'all be doing, I think like, I don't know. You should like stop and like, you know, get along, cause like, you know, we're losing a lot of freaking good freaking rappers and people at that. Like just think of it like you're a family member. But yeah, it's just sad that everybody's starting to die. Like, first, it was freaking XXXTentacion. That's a good-ass rapper right there, 100%. That's the good RIPX. Second, Juice WRLD. Like, are you freaking kidding me? And that's already two and good-ass people right there. And then, freaking Lil Peep. Oh, yeah. And don't forget Nipsey Hussle. Why? It's either drugs or freaking gangs. Like, I don't get it. But, yeah. Oh, yeah. And freaking, the recent one was him and Pop Smoke. Come on now. Pop Smoke, I promise y'all, he was just finna start, like, really, really popping off. And this happened. I'm like, you know, he freaking passed away in freaking California. To me, it's just dumb how, like, I don't know if it's me, but I saw, like, something, I think, like, two years back. They said 2020 is the end of the world. But, because, I'm going to be honest, I'm kind of starting to believe it. Because if you think about it, first, the coronavirus. Like, are you freaking that? Now we gotta stay in the house all day, do all this. Oh, yeah. And don't forget to wear your face mask, all right? Straight up. And then it's like freaking Juice WRLD dies, and then Nipsey and Pop Smoke and all these other people died. And I'm like, 2020 might actually end. And then the freaking explosion and crap that just happened. Like, oh yeah, and the riots and all that. I think it's kind of weird. It's kind of weird how the freaking train fell off the rails too. I think that was like freaking sabotage or something, but I think that's just me. But yeah, I think it's dumb. I'm gonna go tell my brother that FBG duck died a few days ago. And I'm gonna be honest, I dead serious don't think he will actually remember. Oh yeah, I'm gonna start doing GTA videos for you guys. Just a heads up. Dude, did you know that FBG duck died? FBG. I mean, an FBG duck dive.
I don't know who that is.
The, do you remember when we were with Aunt Keisha? Like, his song was like, his song Slide. This a real nigga party, you cannot get in. Yeah, that one. Yeah, he died. Yeah, he got shot.
Pause it.
Pause what? Where's your remote? But yeah, he died. Now guess how though?
You just said he got shot.
Oh yeah, huh? I'm done. But no, is it me or is like all the rappers and stuff just like dying fast now?
The rappers dying fast.
2020 is just crazy. Cause if you think about it, first, rioted. If all these rappers die. And randomly explosion, and then the freaking train coming off the rail, I think all this is sus. I told them I think 2020 might actually be the last year, but I hope it's not. Cause do you remember those posts back then where they were like 2020 is the last year of the world, right? Do you remember that post? Yeah. Oh, yeah. And just FYI, and my brother painted this. Oh, hey, Talon. Like, yeah. He just painted this. Alright. It's clean as hell. I'm just putting that out there. Oh, yeah. But do you want to shout out your YouTube? Yeah. Alright. But I catch you later now. Devion. But yeah, I just think it's dumb. Hold on. I gotta go back in here. Freaking turn off the freaking camera. I mean, I said camera. The light. Oh, this is my mom's too. Ooh, it's zoomed in hella close. She's still working on it. She stopped because she went to sleep. But yeah, I just still think it's dumb how all these freaking people are starting to freaking die, and all these like train stuff is starting to freaking happen. Like, I just hope everybody stays safe for now, and try to stay like away from people. And oh yeah, and I might start making GTA 5 videos, just to like do some of the posts. They do different stuff, and I gotta surprise you guys with something else, but that'll be a next video. But anyway, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Please stay safe, but honestly, cause crap's been going crazy lately. But yeah, now like, comment, subscribe, and go check out my recent videos, and yeah, I hope nothing else bad happens to more famous people and all that, cause to me, oh yeah, don't mind my clothes, I have a whole shitload of clothes, alright, yeah, I know, but yeah, I just don't know how to feel right now, Because I'm going to be honest, he was, the first person to make me actually, start, listening to freaking music more. Because I liked his song, Slide. But anyway, I'll catch you guys next video. Man. RIP to the good rappers and everybody that died, all right? RIP. Because you know, you never know what could happen. I could probably die tomorrow. I could probably die right now during this freaking video. But we're not going to put that out there. But anyway, make sure this is 100% the last part of this freaking video. But make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And go check out my last videos. And yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.
It's so curly, I like she said. What you know about love? I tell you everything. I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want. Go get it. You get what you please. We bout to get it on. Take off them drawers. It's just you and me.